All right, I don't try to come out here and show you guys and claim to be an expert at stuff that I'm not. All right, I'm very comfortable in the head outside, the high front position, the head inside single guy. Coach Ryan's good with this. This is what we're gonna do, low split single. He's from Oklahoma. All right, he's wrestled with John Smith. All right, or on international, things like that. I'm not huge fan of this move. I know it does work. We like to expose you guys to a lot of different things here at camp. All right, so we go over one finish from the low split single. One finish. You go to the Oklahoma State camp, guys, you'll learn finishes till you're blue in the face. Okay? We do one finish. All right? We do this with a very simple setup. I'm going to push him away. I'm going to wait for him to step into me. To me, guys, my definition of a low split single, guys, is a drastic level change combined with timing. Okay? Level change and timing. All right? I'm timing his foot. All right, when his foot plants, that's when I want to arrive. Not when I want to shoot. I want to arrive the same time as his foot. Okay? So I'm going to push full away. All right? When I push full away, guys, and I feel him step boom, I'm going to attack. Now look where I am. My head is right here by his knee. My hand caught right behind his heel, my shoulders, and his shin. All right? From here, guys, we're going to do one finish where he's going to fall on top. I'm going to take my trail leg. I haven't moved it yet. I'm gonna bring it in and I'm gonna turn the corner. Come here. Right? He's gonna fall over the top. I'm gonna raise up and I'm gonna come out the back door. Alright, very simple. Very simple finish. He's gonna fall right over the top. We're doing it very slow. It's gonna be a lot more natural when you do it high speed. Alright? I'm pushing away. Notice I change my level. My chest drops over my thigh before I penetrate. I push him away. I feel him coming back. Boom! So I change that direction. I went in and I cut the corner. My hips now are perpendicular to his hips. They're not parallel. This allowed me to get through that back door and score. All right, very simple. So when this trail leg comes in, guys, here, watch my trail leg, I do this. I bring my head up. I bring my head up and I'm just gonna come turn towards the leg I shot to and come out to that door. One simple finish for this. One simple finish. I push him away. I check my level. I feel step. Boom. Trail leg. Look what happens. I'm at an angle. Have an angle on it. My hips are perpendicular. They're coming through. I just step up and I come out the back door here and finish. Very simple. Low Smith single. Guys, this is a head inside shot with a knee over toe penetration. All right. The rest of the week, we do head inside single. We're going to do angle knee drop. Right? Angle knee drop. We're doing knee over toe. My knee's going to drive right over my toe to here. From here, watch my trail leg. Boom. My head comes up. And come out the back door. Low split single, guys, you know John Smith, head coach of Oklahoma State. He made this shot. Okay? Coach Jordan's brother, Jim Jordan, wrestling in the semifinals. Beat him, but then John Smith beat Coach Jordan's brother, Jim, in the trial. Okay? So, this is the shot. This is the shot. Low split single. I'm going to push him away. When I push him away, guys, chest over thigh, here. Immediately, I turn my hips. So my hips are now perpendicular. I'm going to step up, come out the back door. Let's try. One, two, three. Last move.